Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Twitch, or T-Scored, and today I'm bringing you guys a 2-minute and 28-second MP7 Moab playing 6v6 team deathmatch on the map Terminal, and actually turn this into a 34-gun streak, which is pretty nice for 6v6 TDM, and I believe I actually finished the game 45-4, so 45 out of my team, 75 kills, which is a really high percentage. That's over 50% of my team's kills. I'm not sure what the percentage is exactly, but I think that's like 60% or so. Pretty much I put the team on my back and I carried my team this whole game. It was one of those gameplays where I just felt like everything was going my way. I was pretty much just holding down this whole A flag right here. A lot of times if I try to rush in the building, I always get killed by a head glitcher right there. So I got extremely lucky a few times trying to kill the head glitchers off of that spot. But anyways, in this gameplay, I just felt like everything was going my way. I pretty much just held down this middle building over here and then the A flag, where the A flag would be on domination. And their team just pretty much spawned there the whole entire game, so I just pretty much just held down this area, and it was really easy. The rest of my team never even came over here. They were all on the other side of the map, so they really weren't in my way at all. I pretty much just had this whole area to myself, and I managed to just get 45 kills and get a nice 34 gun streak. Actually die right at the end with 10 kills left, so I could have carried it on for a 40 plus gun streak, and I could have even gotten over 50 kills, which would have been really crazy for a 6v6 team deathmatch. That would have been my record, and that would have been really nice. But my class setup in this game, guys, was the MP7 with silencer and extended mags, with scavenger, hardline, and marksman. And then my specialist perks were sleight of hand, stalker, and quick draw. And it's pretty much just the same MP7 class that I always run, guys. I feel like in this gameplay, I played really smart, but the enemies were also really bad. Like right here, pre-firing the guy, and then I got pretty lucky head glitching the guys in the middle here, like I said. But then I also got really lucky, like I kept running into multiple guys, and I just felt like I played really smart in this game, and right there I could have easily died. There were a lot of times in this gameplay where I could have easily died, and most of the time, if it had been another gameplay, I would have died, but I got pretty lucky in this game, so that's pretty awesome. And I just felt like it was one of those gameplays where I was kind of just in the zone. I just felt like I was doing everything right, and no one could kill me, so it was just a really nice gameplay in my opinion, guys. And I'm going to use YouTube scheduled uploader for the next 4 or 5 days. So it's spring break right now, and I'm going on a trip to Washington. I live in Oregon, so I'm just going to my grandma's house in Washington with some of my family, so I'm going to be gone for like 4 days, and I don't want to have to bring my computer and everything because I'm going to be with all of my family. So I'm going to try out YouTube scheduled uploader. And if you guys don't know what that is, it basically makes it so that you can upload a YouTube video, and then you can schedule when you want YouTube to actually upload it. So what I'm going to do is have like 5 commentaries made today, and then I'm going to make YouTube upload them one each day for the next like 4 or 5 days. So it's Monday right now, and I'm going to have YouTube upload for me from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and probably Friday. So I'm going to have like 5 commentaries made and all ready to go right now. And then I'm going to schedule them out so it uploads one each day. And I think what I'm going to do is have them be uploaded at noon Pacific time, because I live in Oregon and I'm on the West Coast, so I use Pacific time. So I think I'll have them uploaded at Pacific time noon. And so for you guys on the East Coast, that will be like 3. For those of you guys in like Britain and stuff, I don't really know what time that'll be, but it's like a few hours ahead of me. I know I don't have too many subscribers, so it really doesn't matter what time they get uploaded at, but I just wanted to let you guys know the time. And right here, coming up, is my stupid death. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay. I thought it was a really nice gun streak in Moab. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.